explain this. So I realized a couple months ago that I wasn't really satisfied with cubing. When I was doing 3x3 in comps, I started getting slower than faster, and it didn't really just feel good. I don't really have that satisfaction in cubing anymore. And with all the new cubes coming out, with new ones coming out, and others that are just completely forgotten, I'm going to be quitting cubing. Now, every cuber feels very sad when a cuber quits cubing. And I just think maybe there's stuff in life that we have to move on, and I think now it's time to move on. I feel very sad. I'm gonna miss cubing a lot, but I just don't get the satisfaction in cubing like I used to. I don't really feel happy when I'm doing cubing anymore. I mean, I have fun at competitions, but solving is just the worst thing in the world. And it just, and I will be leaving a website down in the description of all of my puzzles that I'm going to be selling. I'm going to be selling all of them, all this other stuff. So links going to be in the description where you can buy them. I'm going to try and find a job, move on in life, maybe find a new hobby. So I just wanted to get this message out as fast as possible. It's just using my cameras, quick editing, is no 4K at all. I don't know what I'm gonna do about this YouTube channel. I probably won't delete it. I'll just have them just to watch videos. I probably won't upload again. And yeah, I'll just. I'm probably gonna make one more video saying my goodbyes. And I guess I'll see you guys in that video.